Dragon in. I need a drink.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rebel.
Dragon in. I need a drink.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rebel.
Thank you.
with knives. They ain't so tough.
Lost.
Oi! Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. No. Tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do. Thomas!
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
Evening, gentlemen. Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink!
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
Oh, I have an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
Wonderful.
Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
I'll show you how.
Compton, Brook Avenue for Kings and Hop Distribution. A wider selection of brewery services than any other maltster in the city.
Should we write his family, do you think?
Not our business to meddle. The best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were sure drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
There's a piss-grove square. Another mercenary.
A wider selection of brewery services than any other maltster in the city.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him. Damages his reputation beyond repair.
Well, I will have to try your audacious technique for myself.
Are you in
they stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of...